What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix lag and improve your overall performance when playing Roblox on an Android or iOS device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. We will first take a look at your in-game settings. Open up Roblox and navigate to your settings, which will have a lot of impact on the performance and quality of your gameplay. I will set these for a low to minimal device, as it will in turn also reduce distractions generated by the game and will help you run Roblox smoothly on any mobile device you wish to use. Enable the full screen option to fix lag. Below, change your graphics mode to manual in order to change the graphics quality setting below. You should reduce this option to around 2 or 3 ticks. This will depend on the performance of your mobile device, as some experiences will lag more than others, so change this setting accordingly. You should also enable the performance stats setting to see your memory, CPU, GPU and network usage while playing Roblox on your mobile device. After applying your changes, make sure to prevent other applications from running in the background. Resource-intensive applications or apps that use up your network connection can impact your Roblox gaming experience. Next, open up your native settings application. On your iOS device, scroll down and tap on General. First, make sure that your iOS device is up to date. Select Software Update and make sure to download and install the latest update, in case there's one available to you. Next, in your iPhone or iPad storage settings, you can preview how much storage you have left and how much each application is using up on your device. To increase your overall Roblox performance and reduce FPS drops, you will need enough available storage on your device. Games like Roblox generate and delete files in the background when the game is being used. If you don't have enough storage left, then writing and deleting data can be slow and induce lag. I would suggest making sure that you have at least 5 GB of storage left. Next, back in your general settings, tap on Background App Refresh. Here, you should simply turn this setting off while in-game to prevent your device from updating other applications while in-game. The battery saver mode can also reduce your performance and induce FPS drops, so make sure that your device is charged and the battery saver mode is disabled while playing Roblox. Lastly, make sure to restart your mobile device, in case you haven't done this in a while. This will restart some services and processes, and will increase your performance when playing Roblox. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.